Now, moving on. How does it come up? So, cultural appropriation was adopted by largely colonized nations such as US, Canada, etc. US, as we all know, is a vast country with various diversities. So the dominant group being the whites, and the other marginal groups being Hispanics, African Americans, etc. Now this cultural appropriation basically comes up like in the meme itself, when the dominant group, that is the white people, they take the ideas, they borrow the other cultures' elements or aspects and use it as something for fun without really understanding the significance of it. Now, this basically exploits the marginalized group's culture and leads to a more simplified and misinterpreted version. Now the examples here is cultural appropriation is very much commonly seen in fashion. So now here you can see a white model, the hairstyle is called dreadlocks, which is a very common hairstyle with the black culture. And this is a Marc Jacobs event, which faced a lot of backlash. The second one is a Gucci campaign where the model is wearing a turban, and now this did receive criticism as well because turbans and sikhs are religious. And many celebrities, such as Katy Perry and Miley Cyrus, have received a lot of backlash for appropriating culture, especially the black. Now, can I put it the other way? Now, we can say that the marginalized groups, can they appropriate the dominant groups? Yes, but this mostly happens because they're forced to appropriate it because, let's take an example. Black women who are working in US companies have reported that their hairstyles, which come from their culture, are considered to be unprofessional and they're asked to make it look more white. So they follow the American culture because they feel safer. Now I'd like to conclude by saying that, Now giving credit to the culture which you're using inspiration from, fashion industries, etc. They do use inspirations around the world, and when they, it's better for them to have a more transparent communication. So it's better than for them to apologize later after realizing the mistake. Then awareness. It is better for all of us to know that there are diverse cultures around us, and if we are deciding to experiment on the various cultures. It's better to gain knowledge first and then maybe see if you could use it in our life or not. Thank you.